I am here with Tomi Adeyemi. If you don't know her name yet, you will. She just signed one of the biggest book deals ever, ever, for a young adult author. Her fantasy trilogy and the first book of the series, Children of Blood and Bone, just came out. Please welcome Tomi here.
Hi.
Reaction that you posted when you got your first book, and even Stephen King, he reached out to you.
It actually made me, like, I was, when I saw that, I was so excited that, like, my body started overreacting, and by, like, an hour later, I was feeling sick, and I was like, okay, I need to, like, sit down, or I'm gonna, like, get on a coma or something. I was so excited, like, I was like, this isn't real, and I can't get sick right now, so I really had to, like, okay. Okay, Stephen King knows your name. Stephen King wants you to cry. Okay.
Yeah, all of that.
Yeah.
Tell people about this because this really celebrates your heritage and it's taking place in a fictional world.
Yeah, so the book is called Children of Blood and Bone and it's basically Black Panther but with magic. So, yeah, if a Wakanda forever. But yeah, so it follows a girl named Zaylee and she's in this fight to bring magic back to her people. And the world is like an analog West African society and it's based off by Nigeria. Heritage. So, you know, the cities are all named after Nigerian cities. You're going to see them with geles and, you know, dashikis. You know, they're riding giant lions through the jungle. Like, it's this really big, epic adventure. But I think for all the reasons people love Black Panther, they're really responding to this because we have, like, Lord of the Rings. We have Harry Potter. We have these stories that we love, but usually in the same setting. So this time we're going to get to see, like, the same adventures that we love, but in a completely different setting with completely new magic and characters. And so I'm excited. It's fun having something in your head for so long and then having kind of the world, like, be like, oh, hey.
Yeah,
the first time someone said my character's name out loud, I was like, who told you about that? And like, where did you find that out?
So. And you were told no after no after no with publishers, but you kept going.
Yeah, with my first book, which, you know, rightfully shouldn't have come out, but yeah, I didn't even get to publishers. Like, I couldn't even get an agent with that one. And even with this book, some people still told me no. But a lot of really great people said yes.
Yeah.
And so, yeah, now we are on Good Morning America, which is crazy.
You've got a lot of good people around you.
Yeah.
Your mother, your father, your brother is here. Okay, she signed a 7-figure deal for the book. And also already it's going to be made into a series,
making it into a
franchise
movie.
Of movies.
Yeah.
And your brother, your brother believed in you, Tomi.
He did.
What was it about your sister that you knew?
I think it was that, like, she never lost that magic that I think that we're all born with. But as we get older, we tend to lose that imagination, that things that we could just think, like, anything's possible, anything can happen. But the world is so real and it gets to us that we start to lose it. But she never lost it. She's always had it. And it thrives within her. And I'm so proud of her for bringing it to the world. So.
And mom and dad, you're just beaming with pride. Right now. Now, Dad, I hear that you've read her book, what, a dozen times?
Yeah. 16.
16. Well, who's counting?
I confess, 16 times.
And Mom, just what are your emotions?
Just so excited for my baby. It's been a long journey. Went through some struggles with everything going on in the world, and she said, I'm going to do something about it. I'm going to write a book that is going to change the world, and I am so excited for what she's about to embark on.
So is it everything that you thought this moment would be?
It's all of it has been beyond my wildest imagination. Like, there was times I was like, okay, if you work really hard, maybe in 10 years, something like this could happen. And then maybe in 5 years, maybe a movie. You know, I knew it was a little bit possible, but I never thought it would be like this. And for even, like, the book came out yesterday, and on Twitter this morning, people were like, how could you? And I was like, you read 545 pages in one. I was like, it's a school day. People have work. I was like, what are you doing? I was like, how did you even get through it that fast? And so it's been this really wild ride, but I still haven't really processed all of it. So I'm kind of just like, go hour to hour. It's probably going to hit you at once. You'll be sobbing in the street. But at least not on TV. So
enjoy this wonderful moment, the journey, and we cannot wait to see what continues to come your way.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Tomi, for sharing. Children, I love the title. Children of Blood and Bone is out now. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.